Let's see what this picks up. Wow. Okay, cool. Sorry, there's some pickup. Really hot. It's time for wound strats. This mouse action is killing my ears. If I go here, okay. Ow, it's my toe. Best part about single player? Name your character whatever you want.
Good day.
What did I just do? Where was that? Wow, all the buttons are different. We should set them the same way we set Path of Exile.
Beware.
Wow, this mouse sensitivity is wonderful. Start the game with money. Don't. What's the goal here? The goal here is to get to the first waypoint. Maybe. This mouse business is gonna kill me. I might have to actually go to the smaller screen. Oh wow, this doesn't regen? Cool. This is not set like I have. I'm used to Path of Exile, so I don't know what the hell this button does. House. There's some money in here. Isn't there a way to permanently make it so that I can see everything on the ground? Isn't that a thing? Oh god, that's such a terrible button for that. That's annoying. I'm gonna have to hold the stupid alt button most of this run. Make tab the number. I will take this. That's cool. We're gonna have to change around some config here. Whoa, that's the wrong place.
I shall need death and all.
That sounds like a good item. Where the hell is the... how this works. Cold Plains goes to Stony Fields. Either just completely missed something. Oh god, it's killing me that I gotta fix this. Oh, it's killing me. Show inventory. Show character screen. It was the auto map, so we can fix that. The rest of those I can deal with. Tab needs to become the other button. Alright, how are we going to tell them we're unlocked? I want to see is what the hell I just picked up. Fire Dex 21. Damage 3-6. It's another shrine here. That's a good one. That's a really weird button. We're dying here. Underground passage. Go back to town. What do I need? Akasha, Kara, whatever.
There is a place of good day.
Shut up, Kara. Pretty freaking high soul value. Oh my god, I'm gonna have to change this back. I haven't played with these buttons in so long. Wow, Marion, you're the best. I'm trying to decide how I want to do this. I can't buy this stagger anyway, so I don't know why I'm bothering. Of course, it makes it so my sword doesn't work. I don't really want pole arms. Oh good, we're up to one hit kills. Oh wow. That lighting effect though, you see that? Completely messed up. Normally we use this, but there's no socket to use it in. I have no potions. Well, that's no good. Man, these buttons are killing me. That's fine. Oh, right, our shit drops. That's still fine. How do I turn back on the mini-map that I magically turned off? Need the mini-map. Toggle mini-map. Not really sure how we just managed to turn that off. Is it because we died? Wow. Well, I hate the fact that the character screen shows up on that. So... let's see. I'm not going to get used to that in a few hours. Oh, punching things apparently has more value. A lot of gold there. Oh, we have no TPs. That's another problem. And the map's gone again. What the hell did I just set the map to? Okay. Booker's so dead. Yeah, what's happening is the mouse is skipping like every other frame, and it's making it really weird. Super weird. Yeah, we are dead. What does Scimitar do? 2-6. Wasn't dying. Oh my god. Oh yeah, that was my money. Whatever. I won't have any TPs. Question, like, is there a class? Oh wow. Ricky Maru over here. Don't kill me. I'm so dead. We're gonna use this now. Sure I can stand that. Can you let me get out of the window? Holy shit. Jeez. Not allowed to put numbers and things. Okay. Well, some of our buttons are actually fixed. Looking for coin.
Beware foul demons and beasts. It's locked.
Hey, that's the other thing about assassins, is they get keys. Oh, right. level has a freaking bridge. Does it not? Weird to get that piece of my house. Space takes off the goddamn minimap. I should have just followed the road. It normally doesn't do anything stupid. Or assassin really might be the way to go. I hate this. The clicking is killing me, man. I can just attack with it too. I don't have to throw them. A difference though, thrown versus one hand? Yeah, thrown damage is way higher. Okay, so we gotta go the other way. Hitting A, because that's my button in Path of Exile for my first potion. One issue we're going to have to contend with is our... the hard it's going to be. See how difficult it is for us to hit enemies now. Just by walking into a new area. And as soon as we level up, see how we can hit everything. Oh my god. What the fuck are here? We're trying to follow the road. I don't know what I'm doing. We're looking for stuff. Yeah. Oh, shit. Open it up, baby. Now, the one thing about Bash is it's going to give us a bonus to our... Oh boy. This is not the time I wanted this. The miss rate. 91%. Incredible. Hopefully we can kill a few things. Come to the door, bitches. Let's go. Oh, dear lord. All right. I keep thinking it's Path of Exile and that when I die, I can go pick up my shit. Oh. Turns off the auto map. That's actually a really good item. I block, but... Oh, he's possessed. The goal here is we want to throw things. Clicking is absolutely killing me. Oh, a socketed club. And go for that. The thing I don't understand is why my hit rate is so bad. Don't kill me. Oh my god, the running. The running is gonna kill me. You know, I'm just gonna run a little time. How's that sound? I hate this map. Oh, please be Hell Shrine Lid. Don't knock me back. We're gonna go over here. We'll put the exits right here. Yeah, I can't hit a damn thing now. Like hardcore mode. Anna Shrine, can I kill you? Killing one would be... Oh well, I love wells. So it's a corner. Can't hit it. What's the hit rate? 49%. So unlike Path of Exile, which uses a pseudo-random probability distribution, so that eventually you have to hit, this game does not use that. You can, if you have 5% chance to hit, you may not be hitting for a very long time. Where the hell is the exit, man? Oh my god. You guys didn't even hear what I was saying. Yeah, the map was, it'll let you click out of the left-hand side of the screen, right? But it won't let you do it on the right-hand side of the screen. Like, you can't see it, but my mouse, like, completely disappears, and that's because it's literally left of the screen. Let's just get back where we were. They never fixed any of the glitches with this game. Uses it to direct draw window and lets it roll over the edge. Freaking brilliant. Alright, we don't have any more TPs, so this is gonna get interesting.
Billy? Not getting that. Fucking hell, man. So what we can do is just save an exit and come back. I think we lost all of our cash, though. But no matter. Whatever. Alright, you can dual weld. Forgot about that. Great. Let's just get back to the thing and continue from there. Oh, right, it saves the maps in this, too. So much different than that. I don't have any potions. Okay. I'm trying to think of it. Did my game just freeze? Wow. Lags. Anywho.
Yes?
I really don't want a level. See, that's the problem. I don't want a level, but...
Your presence honors me.
Cash.
I am a. There is a place of great.
Shut up, Akara.
Greetings.
Back to Stony. Start beating up things. Oh, we can't use this. Oh, no, we can't. Why is it red? Oh, right. I'm still playing a different game, guys. I'll just save it. Hopefully we can actually kill these cats now. There we go. See how often we miss, it's just a... We never fix the attack rating in this game. Damn, when we do damage, we do damage. Huh? Garbage. Oops. Now that we can hit them, what's our hit rate on this? What's the minimum hit rate? So we need at least 2/3. Oh, that's actually the non-bash hit rate. Creating with bash is 1% higher. Did you see how we we one-shot everything now. That's nice. We have no shield, though, which is not ideal. If I could get a couple more gems. Oh, of course it's a dead end. Outside of the window again, because you can't see your mouse in this game. That would only make sense, right? We're gonna die. No, we should just. So it's kind of a big deal.
Yes.
We could pick the number of players. That's like actually a big deal now, because then that lets us farm level one. The rules don't say. Okay.
Beware foul demons and beasts.
What's the hit rating here? 10% higher. Of course they can't be repaired. That would be too good. So when I go to my inventory, it literally moves my mouse a stupid amount of distance across the screen. What hell level are we? 4. Yeah, just everything in here is such a high level. It's just very hard to hit everything here. It's just gonna kill us. As I want to take her down, she is gonna kill us. Let's hold one damage. Isn't she a super unique or something? Isn't she special? Maybe not. She's just made of them. She's stealing health though, which is a pinchy thing to do. There we go. See if I can actually get a shot on people. Business. Oh, item suck. No damage involved. How do these work again? They just blow things up? Oh man, yes. I love me some fumating potions. Scaling is just messed up. Man. I really don't want to play in full screen mode. I really don't. Isn't there a way to always show your health, too? Oh, Christ. Keep hitting the wrong buttons for health. Guy dead. Last point. So I'm gonna stop. Stop hitting. Christ. Sword. Can't identify it.
Another consideration is ethereal weapons. Okay, this is starting to get better. We need level 6. There should be a way to make something permanently visible. I just want to make the... high. Sure, why not? Does it just click it? You just click it. That's why we want to open those. Oh boy. Good news is we can one-shot everything. Need to get the Tamo Highland. So the good news is in Act 1, Every road leads somewhere. You can get a path in Act 1. Whereas Act 2 is pretty much just a maze. And if we loosely stay on the path, we shouldn't be harassed too much. These vile archers are going to chase us to oblivion, though, so I might as well get them.
I can't carry more.
As long as it's not the... Okay, Black Marsh is fine. Mostly positive we have to kill the Countless. Ooh, an Armor Shrine. That's actually really nice. It's from dying here. I figured we could kill him. Okay, I killed one. Give me these. I'm running. The waypoint. Is that the waypoint? No. Where we don't want to be. Oh, hello. The waypoint here. Actually a good amount of gold. Really could use that waypoint, guys. I should have dropped that TP. I didn't realize the game was gonna jack me over on the Highland waypoint. I didn't want to waste the one TP I have, though. Oh boy. This is gonna go
real bad or real fast. They will not go inside the monastery.
This monastery reeks.
Apparently they do now. They didn't used to. Maybe it's these doors. Really, game? Oh my god. Alright. Knocked back here. Man, it's you know, early 90s all over again with the Fleet Hunter lack of oh my god, this is real bad. So one thing I have to know is what quests are required in Act 1. Required quests, Diablo 2. I'm pretty sure you have to kill the Countess. Non-optional quests. Well, duh. Wow, we actually don't need to, so why was he doing that? I mean, I know you get a guarantee. Am I in the right window now? No. Not in the window. Sorry, anytime I tab, I lose the window, so I have to fix the window. Okay. Window fixed.
Greetings.
This is our final prep to get to the dungeon arena. I'm not sure why I just bought a tome. It's kind of cool, but not what I want. Oh, nice! That was a druid-only thing. Now I have a TP scroll. Paladin-only, don't care. Can't use it. Whatever. Okay. So we are going to equip what? Whoops. What else do we need? I think we can just go. We're gonna put this in here. And we're gonna keep clicking things that aren't being clicked. Our damage currently. It's kind of a lot. Hit is the knockback recovery frames. It's one nice thing about having a shield. Of course, if I can't hit a damn thing. Charcy's stupid quest. Really? Just kind of kite him so we're only getting hit by one at a time. I think early on a lot of those throwing weapons, and especially the explosion ones, going to be our best friend, because this is a lot, way harder than I figured it was going to be for Barb. But we'll use things like doorways to our advantage, so we're only fighting one thing at a time, and they just kind of all fall in. Once we get a few levels, it should make it bearable. So we're gonna stand in a doorway here. I'm just gonna take them out one by one. This is the kind of stuff that we want. We want charms. See, that's perfect. That's a perfect charm. Make my life way easier. Wow. That was more damage than I deal with there. Of course I died. Alright, I dropped my money. Damn, these things frickin' hurt. It would help so much if there was, you know, some mystical way to avoid getting hit so much. Wow, that charm is actually worth a lot, but it's actually worth a lot to me. I guess I'll go back to throwing things for a little bit. I don't have any money to make my life easier. Back to throwing things. Just look at the stupid damage, man. Circles. When we hit, we hurt. But when we don't hit, we just kind of stand here looking like an idiot.
The Order welcomes you.
I mean, there was a thought to spend more of our skill points. Look at this how ineffectual this is. Look at this. They are champions. So the guy is gonna pop for a lot of points.
Good evening.
How do I fix this? I have a club. It's Scrappy Saber. We could just take Polearm Mastery. Fast attack speed, normal attack speed. That's better, man. I could really use a ring. Let's go to Akara. Get her health, I guess.
Yes.
mean, just the attack rating thing is just a big issue. I don't have an answer to yet, unfortunately. Pop level 6 and see if we can actually hit things in there. So, the early dex points just didn't really bear much fruit. The level penalty is so extreme that there's just very little to be gained by it. I mean, just look at that. What's my hit rate on him? 56, allegedly. 57 with bash. And it's just not even... it's not even a thing. There's some enemies over here. I'm gonna tie in one hit now. There we go. I'm gonna level up, but not the third one to kill here. Eventually one will die. Okay. Now we have to do this. I should just put one point in there, right? Bonus damage is from stun. Whatever. Whatever. We need to put leap on a button. Yes, this is the button to put it on.
Impossible. I need mana.
Ugh. We'll just see where this goes. How much did that improve? That improved our chance to hit a lot by taking the mastery point. Just look at this guy. He's freaking unhittable. Fuck you. I might just go Sorceress at this point. I really underestimated how bad attack rating is. See? You actually hit? Like, it's like he was bugged. I don't understand. I don't understand why it's doing that. Now we're in the barracks. I should look up the eye levels of these areas. Complaining so much. Why am I in the barracks? I shouldn't even be here. In theory, you could get something really nice from Charcy, but... why I did that. Oh right, it is inside the barracks. Just another thing there in there too. It's just been so long. Oh! So now we're gonna... Oh, God. Had somebody hosted someone. Just make it go away. One second. I gotta close this. Okay. I really need to disable that thing where someone... Someone hosts someone, and I just happen to have the thing still open. Okay. Oh no. Didn't mean to do that. Back to where we were. Oh, let's just start the timer again. Okay. Garbage. And we still don't have any, whatcha call it, so we're just gonna buy potions.
This monastery reeks with...
Yeah, you already told me that. Corruption. So we're already like 10 minutes behind where I wanted to be. If I was Sork, we'd have been done with the damn act already. Yeah, there's a lot of running, but there's so much running where you still have to kill things, you still have to do stuff. Just see how stupid this is. The hit things is so dumb. Oh my god, it happened again. But we cannot check our inventory ever. Don't have a good, this was a hell shrine here. I guess I'll go back to the Tamo Highland and farm things. It's not good that I can't hit. Not being able to hit is a really big issue. Bash isn't resolving it. Maybe we just do... Is that a good staff? Staff with money.
Yes?
Yeah, lady. Oh, boy. Oh. Wonder if this is enough for anything to gamble on.
Good day. Good day.
Good day to you. That has 38 armor. That's a lot more armor than what I have. Yeah, that's right. Block rates in this game are much higher. Much higher. The 50% bonus to undead's kind of a big deal. Oh yeah, that's right. They do cost 50k. Really not anything I can gamble on. And he tends to offer more magic crap than Charcy does. Looking for something with a lot of... Kind of be nice. That was kind of the plan. This sucker hurts, man. Can't even kill one. Like, look at this shit. Cannot even hit them. Can't even hit them. One down. My god, we got one, guys. This guy's now fully healed. What a mess. Gonna go this way. Oh great, even more of these dumb shits. I always thought, like, the nice thing about the damn barracks was the... Well, combat shrine. That's what we want. Of course, it probably has no effect, right? Like, literally no effect. Oh. Can't even hit. 400... attack rating. Cannot even hit the things. This is a problem. Money, money. I'll go over here. Oh, I can't get the horrendous malice. Because we gotta somehow... Yeah, we gotta somehow kill this idiot. Never will happen. Ever. Damage. Yeah. This is turning out to be a disaster, man. I'm interested. What's the eye level? Let's look at the accuracy formula. Chance to hit 200% times your attack rating divided by attack rating plus the defense rating of the person you're attacking. And then it's multiplied by the area level, attacker's level, divided by the defender's level plus your level. But what the hell?
go to area levels. Because I thought, like, a whole of Act 1 is, like, no more than 8. Ammo to Mohai Land is 8. Doing a little bit of research here. Okay, so let's see for a moment here. Why is this breaking? What is breaking down here? This is going to screw up the clock. My level 6 divided by 15 times 0.4. Wonderful. So the character screen is probably lying to me, and the real attack, the real hit rate, is just incredibly bad. Chamber. So 17 would be the absolute max level. Experience formula. I'm so used to the other. There's a small. Okay, characters under level 25. Monster level minus sea level. So you get 100% of the experience. Right now we only care about characters under 25. You'll get 100% as long as it's within plus or minus 5 levels. See if I can get a listing of the okay, I'm looking for a table that has how much experience each monster is worth. I don't really care about Act 1. Okay, cool. D2Tome.com, thank you. Shoutouts. They only care about normal. So it looks like Skeleton Mage, for instance, is worth 55 experience points. Bloodhawks are only worth 22. It looks like it's pretty much capped on whatever level the thing is. Unless they have a lot of health. Gargoyle Trap, you could somehow kill that. It's worth a lot of experience points, but never kill it. Fallen at level 1 are worth 18. Carvers are worth 42. And these guys have, like, no HP. Spike Fiends. I've never really cared about the low-level stuff. But the game is pretty much regressed on. The more health it has, and then whatever level it is, has a multiplier.
Hell of a lot of undead in Act 1. Here's the question. One uniques. Act 2. I'm trying to see what the resistance list is. I think most of the stuff in Act 2 is resistant to poison. Really take a... There's a big jump in XP in Act 2. I don't know how this is going to work for Barb. I gotta think about this. I mean, knowing what we know now, I mean, here's the real kicker. What is the required experience to get to level 17? 275,000. You basically need 1,000 kills. Did not know those didn't give experience. The little sand maggots don't give any experience. Good news is there's basically nothing in these acts that has more than like 30 or 40 health. So if we could actually get a strat going, there's a couple things that have a lot. The cliff lurkers are a bitch. The highest stuff is around 100, but most things only have about 30 health. And most things are only resistant to cold and poison. Thuriel has 2200 points. These were 6k. Wiki. I want the one that has the breakdown. I was looking at yesterday, though. This is the one that had it. These two sites disagree on his hit points. This one says 4,000. This one says 2188. Monster level 22. What does that mean? Monster level 22 with the accuracy. Our level was 17. Divided by 39 times 2, then his whatever his defensive rating is. Like, what's the average defense? Do I even get to know? Anybody's defense rating. Oh, this one might have the list. Full list. Oh, they have it. Put together much differently. I guess let's look at the act bosses. How much defense does Duriel have? 1, 1, 2. So let's say I had about 300. I mean, the largest that fraction could ever be is 1 for the formula. Oh, really? That sucks. You haven't missed much. We're currently dealing with this problem. This is the current. That's the current problem. Duriel has this many defense. I think Barbarian would be fine if the... Because right now I haven't done anything with the number of players. I haven't edited that. So I'm trying to figure out how we could even work around the problem that Tomo Highland and beyond is area level 8. And if we're going to try to get to the catacombs around level 5, 6, 7, we're going to have to modify that. It's not going to work. Because you can basically, I don't have no idea what TDR is. Target. I copied the other one I have open. But, so you multiply by 2. Let's say I'm level 17 at Duriel, which is somewhere around where people are going to be at when they finish. At least that's, you kill some things, you have to get some levels. Yes, the reason changing players is valuable is I can stay in a level 1 area and I actually have hit rating. The second part of that equation, or sorry, the third part of that equation is what's killing me. It basically caps how much hit rate I have. Once you go about 3 or so levels beyond your current level, it makes that ratio so small that, especially at the early levels, becomes, you didn't see what I was doing. I was just whiffing on things in barracks. Not that I wanted to fight a ton of things in the barracks, but they run at you, and it's like, well, they're worth a lot more than they are in the earlier stages. So, in theory, I can go to Stony Field, and actually, I mean, I can show you what it here. Let's, you know what, let's start over. If I can get... My eyes are itching in a second. We'll start over with 8 players. I'll show you what the in a few minutes. Oh man. My eyes do that sometimes. Okay. You think it's 0%. Let's start the clock over. Let's do this a different way. We were at 45 minutes on this guy. I was 20 minutes in, then I was just getting into the catacombs. Let's try again. We're just gonna call it.
Good day.
Oops. Can I not spell? It's players, isn't it? There you go. So you'll see why this is such a big deal. Money. And I'm totally running the wrong way. I even have the map.
Beware foul demons and beasts.
But I want to kill things, just to show you. You see how much experience I got from just one thing? I like keys. You see how long this takes? Why the hell not? They didn't ban it, so... Oh, man. I have a sight. I don't want to... Every time I go out, it screws it up, so I'm just going to pause here. I will give you a couple. I'll give you a couple links that might answer your question. I think it's around 20 XP, but you'll have to. There used to be tools. Oh, sure. Sorry. Like I don't know how you run the game, but like I double clicked the window after making it running a window, and like, I can't show you because I run two graphics cards. What happens is the thing gets. That sounds about right. Not letting me actually click in the window, which is interesting. There we go. There, I got 592, and it's, yeah, so that makes sense. Yes, 8 players. Four would be your optimal, 3 or 4. Well, I think it's about, I mean, I killed 4 and I got, like, 600 XP. Damaged javelin is not the worst javelin. Oh, man, he dropped something, too. Don't steal my XP, Flavie. So now that we're, like, not level 0... Yes, that is exactly the strat. Like, if I was doing any class, this is what I would do. Can I please move? Every time I click out to read the chat, man. Every time. I still think Barb is really hard. This just makes it so I can actually hit things within the first hour. Ooh, that's cool. But we'll see where this goes. I'll try this, see where it goes. That's not right. That's nice. Oh, she hurts. She hurts big time. Yeah, we're just gonna go with the next one. She'd probably drop a fortune too, but I just don't care. Level up, maybe I can kill her now. These guys are actually, for how little health they have, you can knock them dead really quick. Yeah, you didn't see the weapon that I put together on the previous build, so. But yeah, I mean, if you don't have the resources to kill them, it's just that the Barbarian has this issue that he has to play by the game's supposed combat rules, and Any level above where you're at just starts dropping 10, 20, 30% off your hit rate, which is the same argument you just threw out there. This is the burial ground, so we don't want to be here, and I've already clicked outside of the screen. We don't want to be here. We're going to go sell things.
Good day.
It'd be so sad if I have to run this full speed. Garbage. Oh, man. Wait, does that do... Yeah, Ooh, 3 to 6. Yeah. Is that better? Not very good. Hello, I clicked go. Oops. Yeah, I guess we're using a scepter. Charcy selling me anything good? Oh, I'm a barbarian. See? And if you pick barbarian, Charcy's impressed with your barbarianness. Don't cost too much. All of these cost too much. Okay, cool. I was hoping to get a cheapo weapon, but not allowed. What did you say? I gotta fix this. You know what would be really sweet? Hang on a second. So if I could move the game screen such that I could actually read chat. Wouldn't that be good? Wow, the game will actually let me do this. Ah, so is your plan to get level 2 in I can actually see the chat now, how do you like that? I should probably... Oops, timer. All right. Put a point in something. Gotta put a point in this. Even though I'm really not using it. See the stuff. Screw that. Now I moved the screen and I couldn't see my health. Oh, cool. We gotta run this way again. Oh, I'm fully surrounded. These things have, like, 200 health. They have a lot of health. Hoping for is what I got last time, though. I need a weapon, and I need some tools to do stuff. Oh, I have javelins. Let's use those. See, it's a really big deal when I can hit things. Thank you.
level 6 yet? No. Don't want to spend the last one, so it's worth money. Definitely don't want to be identifying things. I keep hitting my Path of Exile hotkeys. Oh, I just hit the button by accident. So much for those. So much for those. Idea why I picked that up. I like free TP scrolls. Okay, so where was that guy that we were trying to kill that's not there anymore? I can't believe I haven't gotten a gem, anything magic, nothing. Now the drop rate, like, for your time, kind of maxes out around 3 or 4 players. Also, for like a Sork, that's probably the optimal of what you can kill. Really? I hate these things. They aren't even worth it. Yeah, screw you. They're not even worth it. I thought I, like, died right here. Can I die right here? Those guys just, like, leave and just say, forget it. Get it, man. I'm not gonna be here when you respawn. Is it worth a bunch? I wish you could buy gems and stuff. That would be so cool. Is it worthless? See if we can get a better weapon. Sell everything I got. Potion up. Of course not. 5 to 9 is actually better than this crap. That is actually a bit of a blessing. Did I seriously? Whatever. We'll find another weapon. Even if I have to use a two-hander. I'm not happy with the amount of damage that I'm doing. That, well, if I had the gold, that'd be the winner. This, decent. 10, 3, 10. Yeah, hell, I'll just buy that. I didn't mean to sell my weapon. Oh boy. I forgot to buy potions. Well. Oh my god, I'm doing my Path of Exile shit again. Keep hitting the wrong buttons. Glad we bought something, because I dropped all my money.
Beware, foul demons and beasts.
Oh well.
Good day.
Posing that well. I haven't gotten a weapon or any gems, so not much to write home about besides not a good run. That's kinda cool. I really want to punch things, really? Oh my god, I clicked out of the screen again. No idea how annoying that is. All I did was just click outside of the screen. At least I can hit things now. Yeah, really, man. Maybe we'll just be a filthy casual and play Sork. You hurt. I'm gonna go this way. No. Oh. I want revenge, like, bad, man.
Beware foul demons and beasts.
Oh, that's out of durability. Okay, let's try something different. While the game's frozen. Okay, cool. Let's do... I'm gonna call Filthy Casual, because that's exactly what I'm gonna do. I'm just gonna be a straight up Filthy Casual. And I can, oops, click in the screen. Can I click on the screen now? Thanks, game. I'm just gonna be a filthy casual. Just play stupid Sork.
Evil beware.
Let's see what kind of time I can put up with Sork. Just whack things as hard as.
I need mana. Not enough mana.
I have to make a decision here. I know most of the things in Act 1 are going to be cold resistant. It doesn't tell you that, but you do lose a few points of damage because it's cold resist. Oh my god, I clipped out of the window again. How much does this do? 3 to 5? That is not even a number to me. That is not what we wanted to do. That's it. I literally, like, looked right over it and then did it anyways. Cool. Messed up even my own Poverty Frog strat. Okay. Try this again.
Evil beware. Mana.
think I can... One of these is the skill tree. How'd the road go? Oh, here it is. If any interest in doing the den, absolutely. Maybe? Not really. Maybe I do. Yeah, you know what? We're gonna do it. This Let's run out of mana. Maybe assassin, maybe? I just need a weapon with that barb thing, man. I need a weapon, and I have to, like, be willing to level early on. Because the way the leveling formula works is... plus or minus 5 levels, you get the full value. So obviously, in theory, if you could efficiently kill the same level of stuff, I mean, that's something. Getting, like, XP for this, right? When these things drop. Always throw a level in warmth. It's gonna get annoying. Can you die? Jeez. Do you know if the magic regen rate is based on your max mana in this game? I don't even remember. That's kind of a big deal if you want to put points in energy or not. One big advantage you have as an assassin is you don't have to use keys. You can just sell them. Or just don't even pick them up. Because the treasure class, I mean, just the drops out of locked chests are just way better. That sounds wonderful. Make it happen. Make all of it happen. What did he say? Nice. That's what we're looking for. Looking for all the rings, man. $400. You were supposed to die, didn't you?
I need mana. Not enough mana.
I wanna put this guy down, man.
I need mana.
Well, there's your mana. Do some damage. Someone is still reviving them. Just don't kill me. For the longest time, I thought those hurt me too. Stringing gas potions.
mana.
Almost clear the den. Not really sure why. Oh yeah, we're clearing the den because we're thinking lots of low-level enemies with a lot of health. But it kind of doesn't matter for the Sorc. Except for the fact that she doesn't really have an exactly awesome mana pool. Right, this guy. Love how all of them juke him. Gotta love that. Can you die?
Not enough mana.
I just kind of figured, well, since we're here, clearing the den does give us something.
Not enough mana.
Seriously, not enough. You know what? Just do this.
Welcomes you.
Oh man. That's more exciting to me. As dumb as that sounds. She could sell me, just out of curiosity. Plus one charged bolt. That sounds great. Oh yeah, it is. You're right. You're absolutely right. Keep hitting my PoE hotkeys for pots. I should just set them to it. Can I please move? Holy crap. I have a spectral hit and it's really annoying. Six? Not hit six. Look at all this damage. Oh right, he's also eight. He has so much health. Oh, maybe I should do that. Maybe you're right. Inventory to space, huh? This should put us under five. Yeah, the Zorkids. Can I please have that rejuvenation? Thank you. Makes sense. Yeah, don't forget that stamina shrines, I don't know if it'll ever matter for you, but they do actually regenerate. They're one of the few shrines that do. I think wells regenerate after like 5 minutes too. And this guy revived so much shit in here. I'm honestly confused. Where's the enemies I haven't killed? Hello? Oh, that's right. This isn't PoE again. I can't. It doesn't just tell me on the screen. There's two things left, and now I'm running around like a fool looking for them. It's like, well, he could have had a Porsche. Where is it? It has to be by the stupid Fallens that were. Did an annoying enemy in this game. All they do is resurrect. It's like I missed something, flat out. There it is. Oh, it wasn't even one. Wonderful, I'm one out here. My bonus point and my respec.
This cave has...
You have cleansed the den of evil. This rare sash better be awesome. Even matter what it is. Just look at it. Garbage. Yeah, you're right, I used to do that. Okay, cool. Still not high enough level? Oh, we don't have the... I didn't put the TP somewhere useful. Oh well. Moving on. Broken. These are broken. Our damage is... My barb did more damage. I was at 10 to 40. Experience shrine? Okay. I can deal with that. Just kind of run into the... Anything I can kill that's worth a lot. That was a big group. Sure, we left the beaten path. That is a ring, and that other thing is probably worth money, so we're gonna take that. What if I said I don't care? Let's do the ice bolt. Oh well, lose. It's worth money though. Is there topaz there? No. Keep hitting the wrong hotkeys, man. Keep hitting all the wrong hotkeys. We gotta go, we gotta get to the boss. The nice thing about Sork is you don't have to equip heavier gear, which actually weighs you down. We're not even at Stony Field yet. Okay, so that's this direction. Some money. It's not enough money for me to turn around. Wrong way! What a winner. What a winner. Should have known better. Those multipliers, man. Oh, that trap, though. I have no TPs. What a bummer. Gotta find some waypoints and not die. Thing's worth a lot of XP. Much more to do. Oh, it's just a radius. Okay. Hey, I got some portal scroll.
I am overburdened.
That is a mana shrine. I really only hit one thing. I'm gonna start hitting buttons really quickly here. Locked. Let's make a chest. Oh man, didn't have anything good in it though. Just had some good money. Raytown portal. Okay, we gotta get moving here. We're already level 8. The next question is, how much health do I want to go for? I hate these things that run so damn fast. I'm not really sure why I can't cast my TP. I have 12 of them, like for real? Oh, time to die. Really? Just get the hell out of this, and that's clicking out of the window again. Got out of this crap. Never wanted a group of monsters to kill. It's this one, I don't know if she counts as a super unique, but every single time, man, she gets me. She's so fast. Sucker needs to die.
Good evening.
Nice thing about dying as a Sork, at least you can come back and just beat everything to death. That thing is shooting orbs at me.
Good evening.
I have about 17 corpses down here. I would like my actual corpse back. All my money.
I
Oh my god, I hate getting stuck. I need to get the catacomb and get the hell out of this act. Amulet. At least we got a lot of stuff.
I am overburdened.
Oh my god. Jesus.
I can't carry anymore.
Telling me that. Look at this. All she does is hurt. She hurts so much. Okay. This thing is garbage. Go away. I'm not even sure how I picked that up. I think you gotta go, because I don't know what other crazy strats. This is just sell. I mean, this is sell too. Both of those weapons are just sell. All the gems too. Why couldn't I got this when I had the barbarian? I had like I told you, I had a really nice pole arm. I just couldn't hit anything. Yeah, I have no idea what their normal rule set is. Because there's definitely good and bad places to farm. I would think that if you're gonna go AoE, the carvers and those little camps and stuff that appear, I would think that that's the best. But I mean, it would be the highest. Every level scales pretty much linearly. I don't know if you looked at some of those sites, but the XP is like loosely 10 times the monster level. So there's that. But some things have very little health, but still are worth something. This is the part where I figured leap would have a value, because leap actually stuns everything. And you can just keep on leaping all the way through. I mean, I know I have it on Players 8. Must be near the exit though. Usually there's a really big spawn by the exit. Could be blowing smoke, I don't know. There's a rejuvenation potion there. Not turning around for it now though. What level are we? 10? Found the dark wood. And I keep clicking out of the window.
I can't carry anymore.
This is the value of being a what you call it. These cats are worth more.
I am overburdened.
Much as I want those items, I don't have any inventory space. I'm kind of looking for the exit, not more stuff. I don't know why I left the road. I think I had this weird hunch that it was over there. Oh, again, click another one. Anytime you don't hear the sound, that's because I clicked out of the window. 10. Okay. Oh boy. Guess we're gonna fight some things for a little bit. Find some things to kill, though. Oh my god, I don't want to waste it. Okay, good. Tamo Highland. This is the Black Marsh. Oh my god. This is good. Kill everything. Let's go. Is hit a potion, guys.
I can't carry anymore.
Want that. Enough mana. That is a well. That makes me very happy. Archers, can I get like one more group? You know the exit's along the side because the road doesn't exist anywhere else. See half of your text because I didn't put that in a very good place. Where is the freaking? It's on the other. Didn't think of that. It's on the other side. This is gonna run out, so I'm gonna take this. It's over in the this way. Probably pretty close to turning the rate back down to 1. I guess now I'm confused. Where is... Oh, the Highlands through the Black Marsh. Oh my god. I'm just terrible. Filthy casual, man. I'm gonna go here, though.
Hello.
Garbage. Where are we going? Black Marsh. What? I gotta move the chat window. Toggling run on and off. Yeah, you can toggle and kind of cheat the game into giving you more. It is a thing. I don't have an interest in any of these other skills. Because the game has like an algorithm, that's the word I'm looking for. There's a trick you can pull off, basically. Where it'll only kind of count, like when you switch it out. How do I say this? Switch it. Like if you walk, it'll actually give you some. It doesn't pick up right away that you're running, I guess is the easiest way to put it. You gotta turn the players down in order to progress now.
I can't carry anymore.
Grab this, Things will die again now. Really don't want to use up those. Things are gonna start hurting and it's gonna be real sad. Health. Okay. So we're a little bit behind, but we also are. I don't know, what kind of level do you finish Act 1 at?
The monastery. On Dariel's stronghold.
Go anywhere, really. Yeah, I need to get my run walk on a different. I should really change the button that I'm screwing up the inventory with to that. So at least then if I pick the wrong button, I'll get the, I'll just do that. These arrows suck. Wrong way. Right now I have it on my mouse 5, and mouse 5 is just not the button for this. But you can see that if you just kind of flip, you can kind of confuse the game, because it doesn't pick up right away. So I'm sure there's an optimal way to do that. That's worth money, but can't cash it.
I am overburdened.
I don't want killing any of these guys. Oh my god, this guy's hurt. Well, hooray. What am I thinking of? Well, I'm thinking, I was gonna level up my skills. That's cool. I guess I am picking these up. Like, where's the door, guys? Door, man. Oh no, we got a treasure. Sort of hints to me that there's nothing down this way. Yeah, sometimes these boxes actually have something good in them. Oh my god. Oh! Oh well. Sounds like a personal problem. Now we're still on players too, just because these guys are dying so fast. As long as I'm not getting nailed.
Magic here. It's long gone now.
Stop kicking things. I really wish there was a move only. I think if I pick this. Right, there's jail too. Oh, these things are worth a lot. If you can actually kill them. I'm not sure if your build can. They're like super resistant to something. Or just have a lot of health. I don't know. I just remember not being able to kill them very easily. So now we'll start seeing real mana potions. Instead of the garbage ones. I have a feeling that it's going to be in the far right hand side. A lot of stamina, we can probably kill a few things here.
Impossible.
I'll kind of go for Vit. As long as we don't go down, there's really nothing stopping us. That's gruesome. Yeah, I'm not liking this direction, but... Oh, man. Oh, I'm out of them. That's not good. Okay. Oh, of course I didn't kill it. Get away from the archers. Can you be a health shrine? You're a skill shrine. Oh, this is scary. Yeah, I know there's not enough mana. There's not enough mana in the whole world for this build. What? I'm really feeling antsy here, so I'm gonna make a TP. Not that I want to waste the rest of an XP shrine, but... Whatever. That was actually a nice bow. Skill shrines regen too. I want to say there used to be a strat where you would go pick up an old skill shrine. Wow, we really messed this up. Catacombs are on the other far side. I said they were on the far right side too. I just kind of got distracted. This part with the weird gargoyle traps tends to be a dividing point. Probably like right here. I love this. You know I love this. Hold enchanted, it's taking no damage from this. Gotta love it. We're not on Player's 8 anymore. What the fuck? That's stupid. I have no idea why he wouldn't take any damage. He's not lightning enchanted. He doesn't even shoot lightning. He only shoots cold. That's, I call that screw job. Did like the game not take my player's thing or what? Or was he already spawned with that much health and that's the problem? You know what? We're just running around him because there's just no point. There's literally no point. So this little maze here is where the roots are located. So there you go. What happened? I really don't want to relive that experience. Are there really this many floors? There are. Yeah, I kind of misthought about this. You might even be better off with Ice Nova, just because of the spread here is so dumb. The spread is really dumb. I could really use some real health potions. Akara won't even sell the good ones. I have a feeling it's down here. But I think both ways are potentially right still, but this one's further from the...
I need mana.
Oh cool, I like that. Stop picking up the wrong thing. Archers are really a problem for us. Like, a real serious problem. You bitch. Impossible. Do I just run Arctic Armor or what? Whatever the hell the name of that skill is. The archers are killing me. I'm gonna die again, because I'm freaking frozen. God. I have my stuff? Okay, good. Really hurting that I don't have real health potions. Spend it in health because clearly I need it. There it is, catacombs. I had some resists, right? Now these guys are bugged. At the end. Sometimes they don't come out and they'll just kind of get stuck in the door.
Good evening.
Thing. I mean, the nice thing about Barb is you can just face tank all of this. Running like hell. That actually would have been nice. Hadi wasn't ready for it.
This place chills me to the bone.
It does? Chills you to the bone, huh? I need health potions. Do you sell real health potions now? Anything more than 40. Oh my god, she still sells the... Does she always sell garbage health potions? Like, for real.
Not in town.
Getting the hell out of here. It heals whole 30 points. This is the down. 1 TP. Could be the exit right here. May just be nearby. Let's see. I kinda wonder if there's a strat to just like... Yeah, getting to 18 is kinda long. Longer than this. Of course I'm stuck here. Use the potion I just was given. Man, it'd be so nice if I could heal more than zero.
I can't.
Want this direction going the other way. I get more mana than I get health from these pots. Can you be something good? Okay. Cold resist sounds fantastic. Might be down here. Whenever we start getting these weird formations. Oh, right, if I drop another. You know what? I need health, so I'm just gonna get health right now.
Greetings.
To move that to the other side of my inventory. Down here. Oh man, the waypoint. That is unfortunate.
Greetings.
Where are these spiders being with a lot of XP? I don't know where else to go here in Katu, guys. I forgot it would be another 15 years before they realized that left click should be move only. Of course I'm getting jammed. Fuck you! God damn. So annoying. It's almost like the Ice Nova would be better. Jesus.
I need mana. I am overburdened.
Ew.
Not enough mana.
Want all my money. Awkward aardvark. What is up? It's one net hack.
I can't.
I have like 10 grand. These guys hurt so much. I should maybe, like, throw all this stuff in my stash. I kinda doubt I'm gonna use any of it, but I need the inventory space. Like a failed exit on the left, on the right, I mean. So I think Cat 4 is gonna be on the left-hand side. Part that sucks is the Afflicted. I'm gonna have to actually clear out the Afflicted in Andy's little chamber. Here's a bunch of traps. Health shrine. Oh yeah, these guys. I've seen these guys in forever.
I can't carry anymore.
Of course you can't. You have like 4 strength. This is a dead end. Has a weird shape, so I'm actually interested in that end. Usually it's like a long hallway like this, and then somewhere right here is the... Wow. Luck's not with me. And this again. Damn me in a corner. I'm just amazed that I'm getting like Poverty Frog health potions. This is something I didn't really think about. You have to be kidding me. It's on the complete other side. It's above the... There is a double door down there, but... Well, here we are. Cat 4. I can't believe this stack took so long. But we are leveled, so that's something. Kind of our test run to get an idea of exactly what you mean. I always like clearing these out. Then it's just kind of, I can just kind of kite Andy forever. Where is she? Oh, there she is. I say, why haven't you spawned yet? Here. Please don't kill me. That's probably the most I'm gonna get out of that. Can't die in town. You also can't die on poison.
Yes?
How do I know?
Got a
right portion,
you? Oh, right, everybody is super expensive at the start of this act. Hey, 18 strength to wear that. No run speed, which is a bit of a. I never want to see those pots again. Until next time. Sell anything that I would want. Oh. Oh no. Can't I have to move them one by one? That's so stupid. Oh. Wow. You sell things. For a staff. No. No. Oh, are those one ones? You saw one ones? Necro, no. Okay, I'm just gonna keep on trucking. Let's go. We gotta find the two pieces of the staff and then get the hell out of Dodge. Already a pretty decent level. Like, I know I can wing Thuriel at this point. It's just a matter of getting to the area. I think when we get a decent group of monsters, I'll just kill them. Especially if I have a mana shrine behind me, I should just click that instead of wasting points. There has to be something up here. It'd be really weird to spawn like three dead ends right here. I guess they did. This is another dead end. What else is in? I have to remember what areas I have to hit here. There's that cave. I don't think we need to do that cave. I think that's just like the stony tomb or something. I think we have to hit the two that, the one with all the vipers in it, and then the other one that has the staff in it. Please click things. Dry hills, yes. Like this massive hub area. These guys have gotta die. I was hoping for triple, or at least double socket. I don't just throw health in it.
I am overburdened.
You're gonna show me what this is. Oh wow. That's either big money, big bucks, no whammies, fireball, ice bolt, fireball. That's a really good staff, man. I hate it when it's a speedrun like that, because it's like, man, I could totally, like, use that staff for a while. Could, in theory, increase our number of players again. It was a scepter. We don't use scepters anyways. One of two things here, we either need the exit, or we need the dungeon, or the thing that gets us in dungeon. I want to say there's just two exits here, because one goes to the Oasis, and I think the other one goes to the Claw Viper Temple. I don't remember what the other dungeon was. I can't believe this entire direction was garbage. This is where having Leap would be so nice. I'm just so glad I don't have to do Act 3, this character. Halls of the Dead, that's the name of it. So, I'm not really sure why we did it that way. Impossible. Should have found the waypoint. We should have laid down the TP and then found the waypoint and then done the same idea, just not running through this stupid temple. Because now we have a problem. This is a mistake, really. I should have kept going. But that's what I did.
I can't.
Oh well. I'm pretty sure this doesn't. I keep thinking of Path of Exile, which has so many little different nuances to it. Waypoint, at least. You know what we could do? Let's go back through the TP now.
Welcome to my shop.
Got all that money. TP's in the region. They're over here. Are they by Drogman? They're over here. So now what we're going to do is we're going to go find the exits. Doesn't look like there's one in this direction. There could be one up the steps. And over. Not really sure where I took damage, but I did. Well, thanks, game. Thanks so much. It's in my stash in one of the two. So that's a fun thing. It was literally down and around here. Unless the Dry Hills only have the Halls of the Dead. And that the Far Oasis isn't as is somewhere else. But usually, up and down that stair, there's usually a point of interest above and below, basically. Are you for real? Oh, we clicked out of the screen again. There's our Far Oasis, and here's a combat shrine that we totally don't need. Doesn't even give us defense. Here's Oasis. That actually is a good shrine. Now those lightning dudes are worth quite a bit. So if there's honestly a very large number of them together, you get quite a bit of monies from them. By monies, I mean experience points.
I am overburdened.
There was that garbage potion. Rejuvie. Do we have to do the bug? The maggot lair? What's in the maggot lair? Maggot lair. I need the staff. I need the staff, the cube, and the... Yeah, I need all three of these things. Got quite the treasure there in that Horadra cube.
Impossible.
Well, I didn't find what we were looking for in here. Maggot layer. Oh, that's great. Love that that trigger was completely wrong. I can't do the maggot layer yet, though. I mean, I can, but... there's no waypoint in there. Waypoint. Totally out of stamina. Thing down there. I'm pretty sure once you make it to the Lost City, you've already missed Claw Viper Temple. Pretty sure Valley of Snakes is not connected to Lost City. Maybe it is. Maybe I'm just making a mistake here.
I can't carry anymore.
New socket? I can probably work with that. Not a bad shrine. Concerned that I don't have the right area. and that it's the Lost City that's connected to the stupid Valley of Snakes. Because it's like the end of the path. So, pretty close to just looking it up. I honestly don't remember. I'm tired of looking. I'm thinking it's connected to Lost. I mean, we already explored it, so.
I can't.
Kidding me? King is absolutely killing me. I pay money to only be able to move on left click. Oh my god, and then I clicked out of the game's window again. I don't care, you're a two-handed sword. Waypoint, but really we just want only of the snakes. We've been out of stamina potions because we figured we would have found what we were looking for. I think these shrines regen too, if I'm not mistaken. Valley of Snakes.
I sense strong magic within this place.
Fuckers hurt too. Where are our charge bolts at? Somewhat large numbers. I could really use potions. Give me some health potions. I don't have to go back to town. Money. Chain gloves. Apparently I'm only allowed to have chain gloves. Dead end. Making sure, because sometimes they squeeze a stupid door in there, but this is not the... Not like... I don't know the rules, but usually the later temples start doing weird things. Harder difficulties. Than it was pretty straightforwardly, though. Get the hell out of here. I don't have any potions, so... Look, it's a funny deck art thing. Day. You can actually glitch through the door sometimes. Level 2. Really far from where we started the level. Uh-oh. We could just kill everything here. Kind of voting for kill everything here. Exile. I hate these things. I hate things that res stuff. It's so dumb. I'm all dead now. Going somewhere else. Freaking knockback, man. Another dead end. You know I'm trying to go fast. This idiot blocking the door. Kinda like a staff. It's not. Are you serious? You're serious. Oh, they're champions. Good, give me potions, time to go back to town. Oh, it keeps getting rest, because this stupid thing.
I need mana.
Yeah. Yeah. Mana, I know. Needy. I know.
I need mana.
I do not want to kill everything in this dungeon. That's how it's going right now. This game still drops garbage health potions. That's one thing that always annoyed me about these games, is I always felt like NetHack gave you a better... Like, even cheapo items are still good, because they're not like... I didn't feel like I was getting gypped when... I can't believe we never went past. I don't know if you can see it, but to the south of where we entered, is the correct answer. I guess it could be technically off to the side, but we should have just continued exploring the way that I thought was the right answer first. Is empty, so it is actually by the... There's these little tiny crevices that you can just skip by. And we skip by one thinking that we'd be able to get away. There is no stamina potions. I think of where I want to put these points. Health is probably ideal. Mana is also probably good. You see this little kink in this room? There's your door. I didn't check to see if there was an exit. Oh, of course I walked. right on top of that. Can I stop? Uh-oh. We're dead. We're gonna have to do something about... Maybe if I just move the game window so that I can't physically move the mouse over it. Maybe that's the thing. I don't know. But I just kind of kept walking because the game decided that I'm allowed to click outside of the window. Only on one side of the screen am I allowed to click out of the window. Why is Blizzard not giving this game out for free? There's so many bad UI things in this game. Of course you're rezzing things, because you're a jerk, and that's what jerks do. Get me the hell out of this level. Thank you. Health.
Greetings.
It is an honor to serve you.
How am I gonna glitch my way into the whatchacallit place? I have to kill these salamanders. I mean, we could just run in and get this. Like if we had leap, we could just go in and take this. Fangskin's his name. He's a super unique, and he has this charge move that's really annoying. And it hurts a lot. Oh, what? Really? I never understood in games like why there's a death penalty. It already sucks enough to die. Screw you. I never, particularly in this game, I just don't like it as a mechanic. Because I like going to harder areas and challenging myself, and then just to get beat down with like experience loss and stuff. I just thought that was dumb. It's one thing I think they need to take out of Path of Exile. Because the Path of Exile is too grindy and boring. I have no idea why I'm killing everything. Go take this stupid altar. Okay, I can leave now. Oh, I want the amulet. Okay, so that's cool.
Who would have thought that such primitive beings
the viper I've been.
Shut up.
Greetings.
I can deal with that. That actually is thing.
Hello.
Hello, Yogi, what do you think about power leveling to 18 in Act 1? Teleport through the whole game. No door here, we gotta keep going. Oh, it was my last TP. bats in this level, man. This is the wrong door. It's like a terrible game of Let's Make a Deal, where all of there's more than three doors and all of them are terrible. Like this. I might have hit something there. Like every intersection is here's three doors. Oh right, traps. Traps are bad. This should be the end. A boss dude or something isn't there. Later, Yogi. Good luck, and see you tomorrow. Gets us to level 16. Oh wow, there's stuff everywhere. Okay, well they were blocking everything, so I had to kill that. That is an L rune, and I can actually maybe do something with that. That hurt. All garbage. Everything here is garbage. Out of mana potions. Did I even buy warmth at level 1? I did. Look at where I am now. Nowhere. Oh yeah, I was gonna see duration. Okay, whatever. Let's keep leveling Charge Bolt. Alright, it's a chest we have to open.
Not enough mana.
I don't have enough mana.
Not enough mana.
Cool, I got the cube, and now I can eat.
Not enough mana.
Oh, dead. That's what we're gonna do. We're gonna save and quit. We have the cube, so the only thing we're missing is the staff. Where the hell's the staff?
Good day.
There's some dude we gotta kill with the staff. Garbage. Go in there. Go in there. Somebody has to sell.
I want to advise you.
Spirit Halls of the Dead. There is. Okay, one second. I gotta see where the staff is. Okay, cool. I'm like, I know we did all the dungeons. All the dungeons, minus this one, of course. That could have actually been a good staff, but don't care.
Not enough mana.
Yes.
I need mana. Not enough mana. I need mana.
Looks like it might keep going. Why aren't you dying? Glitch? No, I don't really know. I'm gonna go this way. This area they've never fixed. It's always glitched as all hell. Man, the number of things sitting at the doorways, man.
I need mana. Not enough mana.
Atma cell potions? No. Idiot cell potions? No.
Good day.
Greetings.
Okay, great. So after this, we have to go back to the Lost City. Maybe we just do Nova. Because Nova scales a little bit differently than this does. I mean, this does a lot of single target damage. It's just not necessary. As long as we have a plot to take out Thuriel, which we do.
There's no trouble a mug can't cure. Greetings.
Not sure how we did it this way. Sanctuary. Yeah. My harem has been invaded by monsters. Enemies like right here. At the rate I'm going, I should have just leveled to 18 then. Oh good, he didn't blow up, so I would have been dead.
Hello?
Wave point is in this level.
This place actually distorts reality. Fascinating.
It's got a bridge. I don't like the fact there's a bridge there. It's probably north. I'm gonna guess that the answer is north. I'm gonna let this one take me there.
See you.
It is an honor to serve you.
That'll help us win. No good. I think it's just a dead end. It is just a dead end. As I said, I swear the answer is north. Like, I put money on it. But I think this entire path is gonna lead back to the beginning. Save us. Got hit about 10 times and only have like 20 life left. I told you, it's gonna be north. Almost could have just farmed teleport. That straight off path into nowhere. Horrible. Concerned. Kind of levels off and keeps going straight. Promising? Dead.
I can't carry anymore.
Good day.
Good day.
This place actually distorts reality. Fascinating.
Done. Fuck this game. No idea where that clip came from. I can't believe it's taking so long.
Hello.
Oh, we never put the point in the fucking... God damn it.
Good day.
I swear to God. Fuck this game, man. Yeah, there's a stat that just buys fucking resists. Dear Christ. Come on. All I want to do is just get to this stuff. I should be able to have teleport, because we screwed up. And it doesn't matter, like if I go back and respec now, I just have to remember that if we do actually go over level 18, to respec the point. Not to respec, but just to have the extra point, because I don't need 17 billion levels. Oh, my favorite. Just gotta kind of shoot and then just run like hell. All these guys do this hurt. Oh my god, I hate the walking in this game. Oh, please, fuck me more, I love it. Fuck this. I'm gonna have to stop it for this run. This is too fucking hot in here. And it's whatever. In the air. Oh, cold enough. I hate these lightning things though. Always hated them. I'm using the same move, right? I just think it's cheap that when you get hit, it's stupid to charge. And then this shit. I would really like my gear back without you laming me over it. Fuck this. Shit. Fucked myself over. Now I have no money, because I fucked it over. Anything I can sell? No? Cool. We're gonna go back there with my pots. Please kill something. Get this fucking piece of shit off of me. I'm also out of TPs because I'm an idiot. I don't think it's gonna matter because this does not look like it's the path to the end anyways. What I don't understand is why I have absolutely no health regen. Yes, I'm a sword. Something about that doesn't make any sense to me. Zero health regen. Right here. Shit. Alright, I'm getting a little... It's hot, I'm frustrated, I just want to finish. Wanted to get an assassin run in too. Stop running. Oh my god.
Not enough mana.
Bitch. Oh, look at you brought your little fucking friends.
I need mana.
Oh god. Like this padding. Look at how retarded this padding is. Fuck, man. Poor fucking wheel. Not a damn thing. Now we're dead. Fuck this game, man. All I want to do is finish, and I'm just getting screwed left and right. Should have just leveled to 18. There's just no point. If that's going to be what the end game is, you need to level everything. And just piss on it.
Greetings.
Greetings.
Turned into a very bad run. Alright, cool. Now that I actually have more than 0 gold. Every one level assassin gets the cloak. But that probably is probably pretty good. Fucking real. I hate the pillar rooms. Oh, great. Just what I wanted. There's some enemies behind us. Oh, no. Go in here. Found it again. I hate these beetles. This level. Those are what my troubles are. Hello. It's really frustrating. Really frustrating that it's going to be the final region in this level. This is the furthest landlocked area away from the door. Probably where the boss is. Also filled with fucking beetles, so this is probably where the boss room is. Dead end, so help me God. Wow. Is that really gonna be the goal, is to just stay up long enough to shoot our load and then die? Kinda lame. See, this is why I would have rather been a barbarian. So I don't have to do this. I don't know, right now my best prevailing strat that I know
would be to just go for teleport. Better get this closer to the damn door.
Looking for bear.
Fuck you, you little fucking cocksucker. Act was so much more difficult after bad direct. Are you fucking serious? Die. Just fucking die. I'm so done with these fucking scary too. If you kill me.
My ship is your ship.
Really?
Good day.
You have done.
We can do better. We'll try again tomorrow. But it's too hot. I'm gonna sign off then. Why? Still don't know what class we're gonna do.